Hello and welcome back and good evening. It's 2016 or 7:16 p.m. and we have a flight to Buenos Aires 2030. That's the one here, the second one. So I think it gets better. I do myself ready. We don't have so much power on the camcorder, but I think we have power enough for now and departures. And then I can put my alarm clock like half an hour, then record like 5 minutes. And we have this camcorder here. So, but I hope it's a very long flight because I'm not going to sleep tonight. My plan is to follow the flight to like midnight or 1 a.m. the night. Then I put my alarm clock like 1 hour before the arrival. That's Amsterdam, Buenos Aires, Argentina. So that's most over the water, the North Atlantic and South. I think to just close for today. Of course I have a loud voice. No, let's wait a bit, but let's close doors and windows. Yes, we still have daylight like more than 1 hour. And that's September next month, so next month we start to have autumn and winter. So let's get a bit light because we have a long dark winter in Scandinavia. We have a long dark winter, getting dark like 2 or 3 p.m. to like 8 or 9 p.m. in the morning. So let's get a little bit more light before the long winter. It's September next month, and next month that's October. Yes. Let's try record like this. Let's reload webpage. And we have 10 minutes for departure. It's 2020. And it's departure 2030. So it can departure before time, but I've been watching a little bit. I think the departure is there. Departure area is there. Arrival the due there. So need to be one of this Amsterdam. That's Embra. That's too small. Yes, we have to look for something here. Let's do that, but there's not so many aircrafts. This is always aircraft, but not the same pieces as 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. That was a big rush, but of course it's early evening there, so I will go just go to my bed. Have to watch my cell phone. Yes, got a message from my mom, but I already replied back, but maybe she did reply back. Yes, we had some Danish video is ready. I did eating my hot food, some rice and sausages and some brown gravy. one of the videos is public. And I have a small part, 24-25 is ready, but I have two parts of my Danish food video. So I will turn off the light at my bed. I have a table lamp here. Then I will go in evening sleeping mode. I will just lay and relax. Yes, when I follow this flight, I was supposed to follow the flight, but not just, I'm not start to watching television many hours. Actually, I'm follow the flight. There's somebody crossing the airport there, but that's in 8,000 feet. Amsterdam, Verona. I think that's Verona is in Italy. I have to learn where it is. We have to look the routes. Yes, that's Italy. North of Milano. I need to learn that, what, because Danish and English name can be different. Bordeaux, that's France. No, I think it's a big aircraft. That was a Dreamliner, I don't remember. Buenos Aires. Yes, I say Boeing 789. That's Boeing 787-9 Dreamliner. This is where I did see it. I hope this flight is very, very long, because then I can sleep tonight, because it's 8:30 p.m. So if this flight is only like 8-9 hours, then it would be like 5:30 in the morning, or 8 hours, then it would be 4:30. But we have another flight to Bangkok. This was another flight to Bangkok. I have it on a paper, but I cannot see it from here. Mexico City, but that's only like Nairobi, that's not super far away. That's only like, I don't know, 7-8 hours. Okay, yes, Bangkok. We have one there, that's far away. But I think Buenos Aires, that's more far away. But of course, that's, no, that's wrong. We have departure 2030. It's 2025. But we have this Bangkok, that's a Boeing Dreamliner too, yes. They're not using the Boeing the 777X, that can fly 60,170 kilometers. Like the one New York, Singapore. don't need to fly to Buenos Aires. There's no rules. That's because I don't like to sit through. If I fly to New York now, I'll be in New York like 3 every night. I'll not do that again. I better like to fly longer. So I've not been in South America with the Flightradar. So that's only one Buenos Aires. Then Bangkok. Then Mexico City. There's no Los Angeles. Okay, we got Singapore there. Singapore Changi. We have that nines. That's far away. That's a Boeing 777. Maybe that's more far away. Singapore.
Sorry.
Did not have that. So we have one in not so long time, in half an hour. To Singapore, but we could do that another day. Yes, I've been in Singapore, yes, that's 2 or 3 days ago. We've been there. And we maybe go back there, because if I fly around the world again, west. But probably maybe you could go somewhere else to Manila in the Philippines. Or Hong Kong or Shanghai. I think we should try something else. So that's a Boeing 787/9 Dreamliner we're looking for. Yes, we have 2 minutes. But I think you don't need to this refresh. I think the flight should just pop up when they're turning the transponder on. You don't have to refresh. No, not refresh. Reload. You don't have to reload webpage, but I think that will help. Amsterdam Nice, Amsterdam London, so now it's 20:30 or 8:30 in 1 minute. Go and look my my upload. Good, everything is online public, and the part 125 is public, but I don't think not many watch this. I think they don't understand what I'm doing. Yes, I'm flying around the world with the Flightradar24. I do that in real time, so that takes least 2 days, three to four days. I think do it on 3 to 5 days. That depends what I'm doing. That's not the one. Here we have it. Here we have it. Amsterdam, Buenos Aires. 11,500 goods. Let's write everything down here. It's pushback. So I will get a piece of paper. But then later I know how, next time I know maybe Amsterdam, Singapore is more far away. I don't know yet, know that yet, but I know now I can see now it's 11,000. Put the line on back. $11,437, but that's far away. That's, I did not know the Dreamliner was the 787 Dreamliner /9 is able to fly that far away. So that's flight number 14. 14/2, that's because that's the second time we fly around the world. But if I start to fly all kinds of weird places like South America, I start to fly to small airports or out in the Pacific. There was an island from Chile, far out in the Pacific, only with one flight every week. That could take, yes, I could be stuck there for 1 week. But I think it's just fly back after like a few hours. Yes, that's a KLM. Boeing 787/9 Dreamliner. Yes, 5 years old. October 2015. That's Amsterdam. Buenos Aires, 2030, and 5 in the morning, yes. So I have all the numbers here. Then I can put this paper to the garbage. So we're flying there, the sun going down there. Turn off the light here. And actually the sun, let's just turn off the lights, so the blinds in my apartment. Just because it starts getting dark and I'm living on the first floor, so a lot of people can watch.